should eat something, Alba. Keep body and soul together. What was she doing in the bath?
What happened?
I think she may have been asleep in there.
No.
They don't know how it started. They're looking into it. I don't care how it started. They can't bring her back.
Stay strong, you and me. We're the men.
Do you want some more juice, Lukey?
No, thanks, Granny. Got a pound from the Tooth Fairy.
Wow!
And I saw her.
Yeah?
You saw her?
She was in the corner of my room, looking at me. Big as you.
Did she have wings?
I couldn't see because I dropped the match. And when I turned on the light, she was gone.
What match?
You left a match.
She gave it to me. In the pound. In the matchbox.
You left a match in there?
I tipped them out. I'm sure I did.
Never play with matches.
You listen to Grandpip.
Kids mess about and whoosh! Suddenly, things get out of hand. Mm.
So don't do it.
Okay.
Mom? Mom?
You imagined it.
He's just putting his trainers on.
How is he?
He's fine.
You all right? You look tired.
Thanks.
No, I'm just saying, you know. Must be a strain. New place, getting the B&B thing going. Now your father-in-law's coat with little Luke running around.
It's nice to be busy.
Good.
How are things with you?
Yeah, good. Split up with Naomi.
Ah.
Bit young, you know. So it's good, it's good. Nice to have a lot more time to myself.
Lukey, hurry up!
Time to think.
Yeah.
Who I am. What I want. Hey, mate! Oh, how's it going? What, what's that?
Got teeth come out.
Oh, hey, I keep missing them.
Yeah. And I got a pound.
A pound? Right, if I need some money, I know where to come. Right, let's get going.
Have a good day.
Bye.
See you at 6.
Mom? Mom? Mom!
It's that girl from the disco.
Oh, yeah.
Mom! Mom? Mummy?
Bloody Londoner.
Leave it, Sylvie. Come on.
Hi.
Hi.
You just disappeared. I was worried. I said I was worried.
I'm fine.
I found some of your typing. What did you mean you imagined it?
Nothing. It's fine. I'm all right.
Oh, look at all this junk. Just sort of left in limbo. Half kept, half thrown away.
You want to clear it all out?
Ideally, yeah, but you're not supposed to lift anything heavy, okay?
Okay.
It's mostly for the dump, but you might find one or two things worth keeping. Anything to do with the history of the house I'm interested in for the B&B website. It's such a shame you don't have any photos of it when you lived here, Pip.
Sorry.
Doesn't matter. So what year did you leave?
1944.
Wow, yeah, 1944. Just before the end of the war. What made you move?
I better get started.
Okay.
Needed to see it.
Her poor family. They think it burned down of its own accord. Damp hay heats up, smoulders, catches fire.
That's what they're saying in the village.
Maybe the police will find. You weren't with her?
No.
Oh.
What?
Nothing.
She was on her own. Wasn't she?
I've got to go.
Hey, hey, hang on. Kif's kiss.
See you next week.
Yeah.
Hi, Granny.
Have you been in there?
Food's ready.
Smells funny.
Our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our sister Lucy, and to commit her body to the ground. earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Blessed are the dead who die in the Lord. Their labors are ended, and their works follow them.
Dwight.
Eve. Long time no see. You know, I was gonna call on you after the dance, but
But you were busy.
Real busy.
Walking out with Lucy. Did you meet her there?
Where?
In the barn.
I gotta go, Eve. You know him?
A little. I've met him before.
What's he doing here? You knew Lucy? How well?
I don't know exactly.
Hey, there she is.
Right. How are you doing?
Really well.
Yeah?
Really well, yeah.
Thanks.
Hi, stranger.
Hi.
Glad you can make it.
I said I would.
Come on, I'll show you around.
One, two, three.
Are you reading my mind?
No.
Pep, here. I was thinking, it's a lot for you to have to walk to and from the village every day, and mornings will get earlier with the haymaking.
I don't mind.
You could stay here if you like.
That's very kind.
Unless your mother wouldn't like it.
She'd probably be glad to get rid of me. But wouldn't I be in your way? Don't you need
an empty room?
But Mr. Felwood,
I've spoken to him. He's so good for Pip. He's taken it hard. He barely said a word since that night. He warms to you. I don't mean forever. Just a few weeks. Please. Thank you.
Nice speech, I thought. Nice walk, eh, Dad? We bought him out. She goes in the shop for one thing. I'm gonna hurry her up. Oh, bubby a sec.
You don't want to come any further. I'll be all right, Vivi. Honestly, nothing's going to happen to me.
Why did she die?
Well...
Was she a witch?
A witch? No.
Because they burn witches, don't they?
It was an accident, Vivian. No one burned her. Not on purpose.
Toodaloo.
Toodaloo.
So, how's Mum?
Yeah, fine. Except when she gets this look in her eyes, like she's...
disconnected.
Yeah, I'm worried about her.
You know, Mum was a bit low before you came away.
Yeah.
Well, in the past, that's led on to something more serious. She became severely depressed just after you were born. Then 7 years later, it happened again. Not sleeping, cutting herself off. That look that you're describing.
I don't remember that.
I'm glad.
So what happened? How did she get better?
She went to hospital, psychiatric hospital. She needed treatment. She got it. And she got better.
What kind of treatment? Like talking about your childhood and stuff?
Well, you know, there's more drugs and so forth. Anyway, it worked, but she's not convinced that it did. So she felt it coming on again. She hatched this plan to get away from London, home, work, me, and try to write. And hopefully, this time, avoid a breakdown.
You know, we have something in common. Our names spell the same backwards. E-V-E and P-I-P. We should form a club. You know, a secret one.
It's interesting though, you know, how many peas I've been responsible for freezing. Ooh. Over 30 years. Well, what, how many in a bag, on average?
Where's Luke?
Dad? Oi, wake up. Where's Luke?
I didn't realise he'd gone.
Oh, don't worry, Pip, it's not your fault.
No, it can't have been fine.
Excuse me, sorry, have you seen a boy?
He's, 8.
No.
Fair jeans, red top.
No, sorry.
Is it red?
Yeah. He's just gone walkabout.
Sorry.
Yeah. Did you see anyone?
I was asleep.
You all right? You all right?
I found him. He's in the churchyard. Oh, God, Lukey. Lukey, you gave us a shock.
Sorry. I was bored in the car.
Of course you were. Grandad should have taken you with him.
And I saw her through the window.
So who?
And she went like this and led me here.
Who, Lukey? Who did you see?
The Tooth Fairy.
All right. The Tooth Fairy, the one that you saw in your room?
Yeah. She was here a minute ago.
Okay.
Hey!
okay. Oh, he's okay.
Of course he is.
Hey, same name as you.
Yeah. Maybe we're related.
Come on, let's get back.
Caesar's up.
Don't look for sympathy.
You lot have got an unfair advantage. Women have quicker fingers.
Quicker minds.
Well done, darling. Right, I'm going to go to bed.
I'll see you in the morning.
Night.
Third, not bad.
Don't give up your day job.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah, me too.
Feels weird to knock. This is nice.
You all right in there?
Yeah, fine.
We're better off. I sleep so badly, I didn't want to disturb you.
I wouldn't mind.
How's work?
Okay. The Queen's opening the Ellingham estate.
Oh, so you'll meet her?
Yeah. You're feeling threatened. Might be 50, but she's still an attractive woman.
And well off.
That's a good point.
And well balanced.
I think I'll probably stick with you.
Sorry.
You're tired. How's the book going?
Good.
Great. So you're in the right place. And you're feeling better. Good. Night, Viv.
I didn't touch them. How can it happen?
I don't know.
Maybe
I imagined it. John, do you think I'm seeing things? I was sat there, and then suddenly...
It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and I think that we should all go back...
John, you're not listening to what I'm saying! I was sat there!
Come on, sweetheart.
I didn't do anything! It's not like before.
We never asked about the grave we saw in the churchyard yesterday. Lucy Fellwood, spelt like us, died in 44. Wasn't that the year you left? Weren't you related? I just thought she might have been a cousin or something.
No.
Right. Let's stand these out.
Did you see her?
Who?
The Tooth Fairy.
What does she look like?
A girl. Not a kid. But not like a woman. You okay? Do you want a carrot? Make you see in the dark.
I don't want to see in the dark.
To receive, may the Lord make us truly thankful.
Amen.
Amen.
That was pretty disturbing last night.
Yeah, it's probably because she's really tired.
Yeah, if she's not sleeping, it's happening again. She's only going to get worse. So I think we should all go back to London.
Now?
Yeah. I just think it might be the best option.
Does Mum want to?
What she wants might not be what she really needs at the moment.
You think she should go to hospital?
Well, you know, she's tried this, tried writing.
Yeah, and she's still trying. Come on, Dad, give her a chance.
Okay. Just for a bit longer. I'll come back in a few weeks and we'll see where we are then, okay?
Did you give Dwight the note? Did he say he'd come? What's wrong? Pip.
I'm not walking out with him. Girls say that to be secret. To lie. Lucy said it when I took her note.
To Dwight. That day.
Let me through, just...
Sorry. What happened to Lucy? It has nothing to do with you. Never think that it did.
Come to help you.
Great. Now, things you might want to keep, you put here.
Okay.
Things you... might want to dump and or recycle, you put over here.
Okay.
And this is for burning.
Okay.
Ah, burning.
Hi. Your mum said you were here. I wanted to say sorry.
See you later, Dad.
Yeah. Just sorry about Cindy at the beach. But the other night at the disco. I wish I hadn't...
Dance with me, because your girlfriend told you to make you look like a div.
A div? What's a div?
You know what a div is?
Don't. Maybe it's a London word.
It's not a London word.
What is it then, a wally?
Yeah, like an idiot.
I'm the div then.
Yeah, you are.
Heard you were staying at Lightfields.
Mm-hmm.
Is it all right?
Yeah. What do you mean? Why wouldn't it be?
Nothing.
What?
No, it's just... It's been empty for years. People say stupid things.
Like what?
You know, like, oh, it's haunted. It's not, obviously.
Don't worry, I'm not going to start screaming.
That's a relief. Well, anyway, I'd better go.
Okay.
I'll see you around.
There you go. You okay? Look a little shaky.
That is warm.
So, your note said you found something of mine I couldn't... What'd I lose?
You were there with her. I found it. In the wreckage.
What are you trying to prove, Eve? Okay. I was there with her. So, what, you think I killed her? And set fire to the barn? You've seen too many movies, kid. When I left her, she was fine. Look, God knows I'm sorry about what happened, but I got nothing to hide. You think that's evidence? Go ahead. Take it to the police. That's your plan, right? Save you the trouble, kid.
No, you can't.
Stop it, stop it! She is gone. You know what you should really do now? Accept it. And let her rest in peace.
Summer's such a blank.
It could start coming back. You never know.
It's Dad's taxi.
We could go back to you if you wanted to.
I know he'd like that. What about you?
I want to stay.
She's lucky to have you. Take care. If she gets worse, you give me a ring, okay? Do you promise?
I'm glad you're still here.
Me too.
Good.
Why do you want to go over it and over it?
How did you know she was in the barn?
I didn't.
You must have done. You cried out, Lucy, and ran towards the fire.
I saw her through the door.
No, it was before you reached the door.
Stop it,
Mum. Please just tell me, how did you know she was in there?
I said stop it!
Oh,
Baz, it's not your day.
It's always my day, one way or another.
Right, but you can't take Luke because it's not your day.
Right, but I'm not here to take Luke. Well, correction, I am here to take Luke, but not right now, not this minute, and not for one poxy day at a time.
You've been drinking, Paul.
Thinking, Paul, about what matters. I'm his dad, and I'm going to be his dad, properly, full-time.
Full-time, yeah. What about your business?
Sold it. And now I'm going to get custody.
Fuck off.
I'm putting in an application for a residence order.
What? When did you decide this? It's mad.
No, what is mad is you get to your deathbed and you don't say, oh, I wish I spent more time working, do you? You say, oh, I wish I spent more time with my young son, yeah? Because that's what matters, Baz.
Because they're never kids again. Look, Paul, seriously, mate, if you want to spend more days with Luke, we can work something out.
More days, more days. Yeah, no thanks. You can be the visitor now and pick him up and drop him off and go home to an empty flat. See how you like it.
Now, he's lived with us since he was a baby, since Tricia died. Now, you have never been a father to him. You left her when she was pregnant, for Christ's sake! Now, to call the law, they can't just uproot him and give him to you!
No! Funny, not what my solicitor says. I'm his dad, Baz. Fact. Plus, you think this will be deemed a safe environment, eh? Strangers staying overnight, you and Lorna distracted with your dad whilst little Luke roams around. And he went missing the other day, didn't he? When you left him in the car. Wham there, Baz!
Plus, piss off!
Sorry.
You don't have to tiptoe.
Sorry.
Oh.
It's all right, I'll get it. Oh, hi, Tom.
Owner said you had a power cut the other day. Wants me to check your fuses.
Right.
What's your mum doing?
Typing. So, did you know her well that summer?
No. I was working. I was 19. And she was roaming about, playing with Pip. Boy her age. He lived here.
Here? This house?
This house.
Mum? Mum? Yeah? You played with a boy who lived here.
You remember Pip Fellwood?
You remember him?
I don't think so.
Well, you and him are thick as thieves. What about Lucy? You remember her?
No, who was she?
It's Pip's older sister, who died. Right, all done. I'll leave in peace.
I'm sorry I have to tell you this. That American, Dwight, he was with her that evening.
So you were in the band together?
He denied it at first, but I found his lighter in the ruins and then he had to admit it.
Why did he deny it?
Good question.
You don't think he...
Yes, I do. Maybe she met him there, then had second thoughts and...
And he forced her?
Maybe she cried out and he tried to stop her.
And then he burnt the barn to destroy the evidence.
Exactly. And the only thing we had, the lighter, he took it back.
It's too...
Tom. Hey, look what I found. It says Lucy loves Tom. Must be the same Tom, mustn't it?
Yeah, I suppose so.
And this must be Lucy's room. I wonder how she died.